Also overnight, a 15-year-old boy died after being shot in Wilkinsburg. The medical examiner says Marcus Gibson died at the scene along Frankstown Avenue. That was around 1 o'clock this morning. Allegheny County Police are also handling that case.